disability supposed to get any kind of housing if you guys don't do a permanent solution like tiny homes or something that would make it more affordable for people to have housing? It takes time, what, a few pieces of paper, and you're telling me that takes 2 years? How is that possible? It takes 5 minutes of some people talking into a room in a room together and saying, hey, okay, let's do this and sign the paperwork. That's what it takes. It don't take no 2 years. And you can't tell me it does. Because I know for a fact it should not. People are just tired of having to be in rooming houses that are not up to par by any means. I do not deserve to live the way I've been living, and something needs to be done in this town that's more of a permanent solution than just, you know, saying, here, stay at the library, or just stay at the one room or something, man, because it ain't working. Actually do something that's going to help us. Get more low-income housing put in here. Get those zoning laws changed so we can do something instead of running around in circles around it all the time. And another thing, we will not leave that park until there is a more permanent solution.